Hey guys, it's Laura. Welcome to my channel. And today I am showing you a flip through of my 7 days of gratitude art journal. I have completely filled up this art journal and finished it. If you don't know, the 7 days of gratitude art journal is a free challenge that I have been co-hosting in the month of November on my YouTube channel. So you can check out all the videos for all 7 days of prompts and all the techniques that I share with you and all of that good stuff if you want to see how I made these pages. And now I'm just showing you all of the pages in the entire book. Here is day one, home. And I really loved this prompt and that cute little DIY pattern vellum I made. And then I've got, I think, my day six prompt details. I show you how to make this really cute cascading photo flip up insert in your art journal or traveler's notebook. Super love that, and I love this page. I think this is my favorite page in this entire art journal. And you can see where I treat it as more of a memory keeping place as well as a place to create art. I really like including photos in my art journal. So then we have day two, I believe, which was the prompt family. And I have this photo of my guy and I and one of our dogs, and this really cute little hidden journaling tag and this beautiful page. I love this page. I love like the monochromatic, simple pages. I think they really speak to my style, and everything's just really pretty and easy to make. And then we have the nature prompt. I'm not sure what day this was, maybe day three or four, maybe five, who knows? I do them out of order in my art journal because I like coordinating photos and pages and colors to go next to each other usually. And it creates just more fun to fill up my art journal out of order instead of working from the front to the back. And then I had my friend prompt over there on the other page. And then on the page following that, I stamped out my three main friends or my three main support system friends that I see often or talk to the most often. And yeah, now I have this page on creativity where I did these star punch outs of some of my different paintings and projects, and then a photo of me. This is just a random 2 pages of inserts to fill up the art journal on different things I'm thankful for. And then I think I get into the love prompt for day seven. That's a photo of my guy and I. And then I cut out that alphabet there to write what I was thankful for. And that was all of my guy's funny jokes. He has that quote unquote dad humor. So I'm always laughing, and I find his jokes to be very funny. So I've got these 2 pages here. I really like them. And now I'm flipping into another 2 pages. And also for day seven, I show you how I make that patterned paper using acrylic flowers that I freehand painted and then cut out and created a whole patterned paper there. And then I also created a patterned background here using different paper strips. And I have a picture of my baby bunny there. Really cute. Love those colors. And my baby bunny makes me laugh all the time. So that's with the title on the other page there, because my bunny is so cute and does the cutest things, and I'm always laughing at him. And then we've got 2 pages of journaling here and finishing off the notebook. I've just got this photo of me and one of my dogs, and then some little circle icons on the right-hand side of the page. And that's it. As you can see, it was a pretty quick, short art journal. You can see how I created this art journal and all of the pages in it on my channel. So make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of the fun stuff I make, and I'll link my art journal class down below if you want to learn more from me. Bye, guys!